Let's learn how to use the Zoom tools in the software. Click on the Zoom icon and then left click on the design, and the design zooms in. If you right click on the design zooms out. If you select the Zoom icon and click and drag a box around the design, then release the mouse, the software zooms into the area that is surrounded by the Zoom box. If you need to move the design without changing the Zoom level, select the pan icon and move the design. You can pick a specific Zoom factor by clicking on the arrow in the drop-down box and selecting the amount of Zoom you wish to have. If you choose 100%, you will see the design in actual size. You can also click on the Zoom one-to-one icon and it will show the design in actual size. Or a shortcut key for this is the number one key. If you want to return to a previous Zoom level, go to the View menu and click on Previous View. To fit, will show the design as large as it can be on the screen. You can also use the Zoom to Fit icon, or a shortcut key for this is the zero key. You will find additional choices if you have certain things displayed on your screen. For example, if you have an article on the screen, you can zoom to the article and that will show the entire article. If you select to hoop and you have a hoop on the screen, the zoom level will show you the entire hoop. You can also have a part of a design selected and click on zoom to selected, and the software zooms in to that part of the design that is selected. Remember that when you're zoomed in and you wish to return to see the entire design, you can press Zoom to Fit, and you'll see the entire design.